up on the
okay.
Wall. My view is different.
Oh my gosh.
The tree, I'm told, was over 100 years old and it died. So it had to be cut down. And I was really sad and depressed about having to have such a beautiful, you know, thing that's been here for so long cut down. So I was trying to think of ways to honor the tree, and I came up with this. The artist that did it, his name is Roger Wing, rogerwing.com. He's right in Philadelphia. So I gave him like a high level vision that I wanted flowers on it and whatever. So he took my vision and actually transformed it into this work of art. He was out here, I think it took about 2 weeks in the blazing hot sun. He was out here all day, every day, doing his thing. Go around, because there's a little seat where people can sit and take a selfie with the tree. The darker parts, he actually used a wood burning tool. So it's not